Are you still a student of selling? Hi, I'm Jim Pancero, helping you and your team be more effective in selling today. And the reality is, we're in pretty tough times as a sales profession. We have less time in front of customers. Customers don't have the respect for salespeople like they used to. They assume all the products are generic, and there really is not that much differences between vendors anymore. We have all these challenges of selling. How are your salespeople making those challenges turn into success and to be able to sell even more? The reality of the process is this is a time that we need to become students of selling again. Most salespeople have spent their careers being intuitive product experts that are good at building relationships, but that's about it. So they can answer their customers' questions and they can identify solutions when they're asked to help, but they're not proactively doing as much as they need to. They don't have control of their sales calls or by understanding the steps of a sales call. They're not working on their selling multiple step process of what do you do from the time you identify a new opportunity till the time you close on your sale. The reality today is selling has gotten tougher. So because of that, we need to increase our skills of selling. What are you doing to read the latest books on selling? Checking out the latest podcasts or looking at video clips like mine, all aimed at helping you become a stronger, more effective person of sales. Because if we can improve your skills of selling by making you a stronger student of selling, you'll tend to sell even more.